Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss all the details regarding Odisha Plus 2 results. So let's begin our video. Coming to Odisha Plus 2 Arts and Commerce results is going to be released in this week. That is before Saturday of this particular week, 2019. So let's see few more details regarding Odisha results. So this year, Odisha announced that class 12th result is going to be released in this week, that is before 20 June 2019. And this year approximately 1 lakh students appeared for exam, whereas 65,000 of the students passed in plus 2. So this is the analysis which is made by the board of Odisha. And coming to the few more details, let's see. So now let's see how to check Odisha Plus 2 results. So coming to Odisha Plus 2 results, first you need to log in to the official website. So after logging in into the official website, there you can find the link with the name Odisha Plus 2 Arts and Commerce Results 2019. After clicking on that, you will be redirected to a new page. There you will be asked to enter your admit card number or hall ticket number or roll number. So after filling all the required valid details, you can click on submit. So after clicking on submit, you can happily check out your Odisha Plus 2 results. So this year pass percentage is expected to be more compared to the previous years. So after official declaration of the results of Odisha Plus 2 2019 results, for the students who have failed in one or more subjects, they can appear to the supplementary exams of 2019. So after the official results declaration, they will officially announce the supplementary 2019 plus 2 of Odisha timetable, as well as the fees procedure, application procedure, registration procedure and all. So the students who failed in the exams can fill the application form once the board has released. Then you can fill the application you can pay the fees, and then you'll be getting the hall ticket or admit card. After that, you can happily appear to the supplementary exams. The students who feel that they got less marks or who feel that they have to apply for recounting, they can happily apply for recounting as well as revaluation or re-verification. So there is a procedure even for that. After the official announcement from the board, you can pay the supplementary fee or recounting fee or revaluation or re-verification fees. So that's it for today. Hope you found this video useful. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such pure videos and helpful videos. And thanks for watching. Like and share this video with all your friends. I will be updating the supplementary timetable and supplementary revaluation, re-verification details also as soon as possible. So what you need to do is just subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified about all such helpful videos. Thanks for watching, and all the best for Odisha Plus 2 results. Thanks for watching.